You care about me. I saw you smile when I showed up for work this morning.
Can I ask you a question? After all this, you really think I'm still buying the Mr. I don't give a crap thing?
I said I'm sorry and I meant it.
You have to trust me.
I need you to trust me.
I'll make it right.
You can't make it right.
Mike, you used to trust me. I need you to trust me right now.
Maybe it's time I started trusting somebody else.
I risked everything for you.
He goes, I go.
Then I did it again. And again.
I'm not staying without Mike.
Because I didn't think you would ever betray me.
Harvey, I am sorry, all right? But I need you to listen to me now.
Listen to you?
It's me Woodall wants.
Well, he's not getting you.
Yes,
no,
he is.
I don't care what happens in that room. I'm not giving you
don't
up.
Don't be a fool.
Don't be an asshole.
Listen to me, goddammit. I'm giving you permission.
I don't give a shit what you're giving me.
Get it through your head. This is on me.
No, you get it through your head. I am not letting you go to prison for a crime that I committed.
Well, I'm not letting you go when you were going to be found innocent. Because sometimes brothers fight. Because it's my old office.
You're shitting me.
I am telling you, I am his attorney. If you don't let me see him, I'm going to break through that door.
I don't care. Anyone comes at you with any threat at all, you come to me.
If it comes to it, you point the finger at me. You got that?
You come to me. You tell me. You tell me everything. That's what goddamn loyalty is.
Who did this to you?
I'm fine.
You're not. And after I'm done kicking his ass, the guy who did it isn't gonna be either.
I can't leave Harvey.
Screw Harvey. I mean, what's he done for you?
More than you know.
It's good to have you back where you belong.
An army couldn't have kept me away from your partnership, though.
Come on, Harvey, it's just a formality. They've already given me the title.
It may be just a formality, but that meeting is not happening without my vote on the record.
Great job. You really stepped it up.
Thanks, Harvey. I think you might be starting to come into your own, too.
Good job today, Mike.
Thanks.
I probably shouldn't have hit you all this time.
It's okay. Makes me feel better knowing you have it in you.
Even knowing how it all turned out, I'd do it again.
Yes, I would too. Because I never thought in a million years I'd meet someone dumb enough to be willing to go to prison for me.